So guys, what's going on today?
Well, we were invited to this event to come and like experience or like learn about how to change the world, starting from like our communities and schools. So like that's what we came to learn and experience.
Yeah, so like so we learned how to get ideas. We like got a really good ideas of how to change the world, and we're doing campaigns, posters and all that stuff. And not only within our schools, but communities and other like other things that need help.
And guys, what is your group doing today?
Attitude towards life.
And what's that about?
It's about
people tend to give up very easy because of what people think about them.
So
we trying to like help them be like
not
to judge people and not to actually be judged.
Negative, like be negative. So that's
like
the
they shouldn't
point.
Care about what people think about them.
Yeah.
So what we mean is
it basically revolves around everything.
No, it basically revolves around speaking positively to people.
Yes,
yeah, attitude.
So
in conclusion, you are looking at your new leaders for the future.
Yeah.
Thank